NASA's X-57 Maxwell is an all-electric aircraft designed to help develop the primary certification standards for the emerging electric aircraft industry. And it'll be the first piloted X-plane that we've had at NASA in over like two decades. So this is the Mod 2 configuration and involves testing of the aircraft's cruise electric propulsion system. So after we received the aircraft initially, we did a couple of modifications, cleaned up some wiring, and we did some low voltage checks. So HVT is what we call high voltage testing. It's the first time where we're applying high voltage to the aircraft here at the center at Armstrong. We use our battery support system, which simulates the batteries. With high voltage testing, we're able to verify all the high voltage going to it, set up our general motor run operations. It was the first time that we actually spun the motors. So we were able to spin it, check it out all the way through its complete voltage range and at the higher power settings and verify that it's, you know, in general working properly and ready for the next phase of integration. It was extremely important to power it externally because it allowed us to kind of work out our safety mitigations that we have in place, get familiar with the operations of application of high voltage to the aircraft, and really vet out that internal system to make sure that it's ready. We're in a state where we can vet out some of the flight software and allow the software team to work in the background to get that prepared without having it in a full flight configuration. So kind of risk mitigation to make sure that we're ready for that next step and everything's properly wired. The next step, we're gonna integrate it with our battery control modules, which is a system that supplies the battery management for our batteries and the low voltage power and controls it there software-wise. And then we're gonna integrate it with our battery modules. There's 16, there's two packs of 8. And that is where ultimately we'll be able to take it to our next phase of testing where batteries power the aircraft, we run the motors, and we do our formal verifications on the system before moving on to the high-speed taxi and our first flight.